turn away. Cause all the dreams you never thought you'd lose, tossed along the way. Letters that you never meant to send, get lost or thrown away.
Hey, Grandma Rosalie, what's up?
I'm feeling much better. How are you?
I'm good. What have you been up to?
Just sitting around and, reading. But I did speak with your mother, and she told me that you have a project that you have to do.
Yeah, I have to write a paper about a real-life inspirational story. So I chose you and Grandpa.
Oh, that is just so sweet. Well, I could definitely help you with that.
Yeah, I just don't know your guys' whole story. Like, can you tell it to me?
Of course I can. I do remember it like it was yesterday. But first, we should have a picture. You see here? That was my best friend, Lauren. She was such a lovely girl. And right there, that was my brother, your great uncle, Gary. They were just the bee's knees. And right over here, that was Carlene and her boyfriend. Very bipolar couple, let me tell you. And then that was your grandpa, Nick. And that was me.
Oh my God, you look exactly like me.
I know. Now, to get on with the story. I do remember it like it was yesterday. It was April of 2012. I was a senior in high school. And my brother, Gary, was holding auditions for his band. And you know, that was the first time I saw him. He was trying out to be the next drummer. Man, he was a looker.
man. You're in the bed. Are you okay? You okay, bro?
You don't make the bed, man.
Yeah, man. You made the bed.
Nice. Let's get dunked.
Is your head okay?
Let's get some Dunkin' Donuts, man.
Let's get a good dunk. Get dunked, man.
Oh, how you take your coffee, girl?
I like my coffee like I like my men.
This sucks
like
for you.
Oh my god. You guys are so good. I was next door and I was in the shower. I was in the bathroom, which is in the bathroom. But anyways, I just thought that you were so good. Oh my god, can I have your autograph? Like, please, please, can I really have your autograph? It'd be just amazing if I can have your autograph. Please.
Maybe later.
Who the hell are you? Don't laugh at her.
But that's rude.
I'm sorry.
I live next door and I was a total fan. You don't live next door. This is my house. I know my neighbors. You don't live next door.
Maybe next year.
I live around the block and two blocks down, but that's totally like next door.
Here, you can have my drumstick. Now get out.
Really? Oh my god. Thank you so much.
Hey, you can have the other one. Now get,
really?
Get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
Get the hell out of here, please. Could you please get out of here? Please, leave.
But you guys are just fantastic. Oh my god, thank you so much. Oh my god, I love you.
Come on, babe, let's go.
Whoa, 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 where do you think you're going?
Over there.
You a library book? Because I'm definitely checking you out.
Ew.
Oh, by the way, I'm Nick.
I'm Ro. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. What are you doing Saturday night?
Not hanging out with you.
Ro! Let's go. We have the fundraiser community service.
Wait! This is awkward, but here's my number, so call me maybe.
Nice, I like that.
What the hell was that?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Gary's gonna flip when you go out in the summer again.
It was nothing. Nothing's gonna happen. We were just flirting. That's all. He's really hot. What do you want me to do?
Whatever.
Hey, buddy.
How you doing, man?
Good. So, there's a little band meeting right now. And, yeah, so.
I have a question. Mm-hmm. Is Ro your sister?
Yeah, man. Why?
Because he likes her.
Dude, you can't just go out with my sister. I don't want my band members to go out with my sister, dude.
Nothing's gonna happen, but I'll keep that in mind. I promise.
Fuck.
Alright?
Alright.
Bros?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't believe they were just so in love with it. She lost her memory. She's so upset. Were they sleeping again, or did they die?
No, they died.
What?
Yeah, they died.
Why did they die?
They're just so cute.
Oh, I was telling you something.
What?
You know that guy that came to our band practice today?
Yeah, Nick.
He was asking about you.
Are you kidding me?
Your life is gonna be like the notebook. Except I hope you don't die and lose your memory.
Thanks.
Yes, I'm not really, really sad.
Thank you.
You're welcome. But isn't Gary gonna be pissed?
What Gary doesn't know won't hurt him.
You go, girl.
Hey!
Hey, stranger.
How
What would you ask Gary about me?
Calm down, I was just saying how he would take it.
Alright, meet me in front of the school at 3.
Wait, but what about Gary?
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, where is this girl? Told her to meet me here as soon as possible. Oh, just call her. Oh, hey Lauren. I just needed to ask you if you could occupy Gary for a little while after school. No, just tell him I'm going to review. Alright, I'm meeting Nick after school. We're gonna be like in the front, so don't let him go over there. Oh great, alright. Thanks so much. Bye.
Hey!
Hey! Guess what today is?
What's today?
You forgot? I told you yesterday on the phone.
Is it your birthday?
No, guess again.
Your dog's birthday?
What's wrong with you? I don't have a dog!
Your cat's birthday?
Yes, he's 2.
Oh. Congratulations.
You're a terrible boyfriend.
Wow, thanks. Well, anyway, I was just asking. Where's bro?
She's at review.
Sure.
That's what she told me.
She told me. Okay.
Leave what you want.
I thought you'd bail on me.
Didn't do that.
Good. Right now, completely honest, my intentions aren't so good.
Who said I sensed anything more? I just wanted to have fun, nothing serious.
Now that I can definitely work with.
Whoa, that's my quote.
What the hell? Are you kidding?
No, I'm not.
Why did they leave me alone with you? I honestly can't stand you. I don't know why you're in the band and you suck. You're a terrible musician. You literally suck. Can I have my coffee back? Ew, please don't put your mouth on it.
But it's my coffee. I don't know what you're doing.
Are you kidding? No. Where the hell are they?
Better?
Oh.
Hello.
Hey, guys.
What's going on?
Nice of you to show up.
Sorry, we were running a little late, so.
What's up, Gary?
What's up, buddy? How you doing?
I got you some coffee, man.
Nah, I don't want any. Give it back to her.
Please.
Yeah,
you can.
Thank you.
Stop bullying her, man.
That's not nice. She's like...
Why did I say your coffee? Be nice.
Pride and joy. Man.
Never said I was nice.
You are nice.
Yo, so we gotta work on a call.
Yeah.
You know, it's like I got
your coffee. Can you
just
kick
me
out of there? No?
Oh,
he's like really right. Annoying and I kind of want to stab him in the face.
Could you please go over there and leave us alone?
Could you please go to hell?
Just saying, those pants make your butt look really, really big.
Thanks! It's my best quality.
Not a compliment, sorry.
Your face is a compliment.
You are not allowed to get with Nick.
I'm not getting with anyone. We're just flirting.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Who are you to think anything of me?
I'm your brother.
Yeah, you're also dating my best friend, the one person I asked you not to. That's what I thought.
Hey, man, how you doing?
What's up, kid?
What's up, man?
What's up, bro? How's it going, bro?
It's all right, man.
What's up?
Well, man, you know, I still don't like you going out with Ro.
At least he asked first. No one asked you. What's wrong about me going out with Ro?
Well, I'm a brother, man, and you know... You're the second drummer to date her.
What are you, a girl, bro? Nothing's gonna happen. She's just mad hot. I just love her. Yeah.
You better take good care of her.
I don't even know.
I know.
You're freaking mad.
I know.
You are just a puss.
Oh, no, wait. You're chicken.
You don't even like it.
Stop.
Shut up.
Chicken.
Carlene, what are you doing?
Listen, I know we had a fight. I'm sorry, but I can't live without you, and I want to get back together.
I can't live without you either!
I love you more!
I'm keeping
been quiet till there are no more sirens. Lately it's hard to keep the hinges on with all the noise. I find my words when there is no one talking. The room is spinning, I have got no choice. Be patient, I am getting to the point.
Then you're good. But what about Gary? He's gonna flip as soon as he hears this.
I know.
Hey, what's up? Sorry about yesterday. I was just really shocked.
You think I'm not shocked? I'm dealing with it.
I'm here for you.
No, you're not.
Here. I'll go to the doctor after school today.
What? No, I'm keeping it. I never said you had to be involved. If you want to, that's great. If you're fine, then that's it.
But I'm here for you.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not. Obviously, yes. You're not.
Yes, I am.
We have to tell Gary after class about our situation.
All right, I'll be here to pick you up after.
All right.
Hey, guys.
Hey, what's going on, buddy?
Hey.
How you doing? How are ya?
Alright, alright.
We have news for you.
What's that?
Very special.
What's that?
Pardon me.
Is this a joke?
I'm not the father.
Wait, is this a joke?
It's not kidding.
What? You did this to her, you asshole?
Yeah, it did. Congratulations.
Are you kidding me?
Good plan.
Plan B.
That. No, get the fuck out.
Well, so Grandma, did everything really turn out all right?
It did. It was much, much harder than expected. But once I looked into that beautiful baby's face, it was just love. And we had to work out and we had work on things. But a few years later, we had your mother. And we, you know, I guess you can say it was a very, very happy life. I do look back and I miss it quite a lot. Do you have any other questions for me for your project?
How'd you know everything was gonna work out?
I mean, I'm not sure exactly. But the love I had for Grandpa Nick, the love he had for me, just the way that we felt about each other, that was enough.
So, Grandma, what does love mean to you?
To me, love is a moment and forever. A moment to fall for and forever to forget. This book that I'm reading, actually has a great definition of what love really means.
Can I hear it?
Of course. You just find it. Here it is. Love is never simple. It is never easy, but is a feeling that makes you feel invincible. It means that when you're standing next to that one person, nothing in the world can touch you. You're soaring amongst the clouds, putting everyone else's needs ahead of your own, and never looking back to question it. Love is more than an emotion. It is an overpowering mentality that can make you feel as though you are standing in a sea of people while you're standing in complete darkness. Love. Love is the only thing that the universe can do to make up for all the destruction it throws our way. It is the only reason we take the risk of putting ourselves into the fire. The reason we take the burn, because we are eventually rewarded with warmth and the feeling of forever.
The feeling of forever. That is what love meant to my grandmother. Unfortunately, she died a few months ago, but that is not why I choose to share her story with you all today. Her life was full of hopes and dreams, but was stolen by unfortunate events, but she still surpassed all obstacles. My grandmother's life was not just another teenage love story. It was one of pure struggle with the willpower to succeed. That is why she still inspires me today.
Calm down, I was just testing to see if the wolf hit. Oh my fuck. Right now my attendance is going so well.
Shit! I was just wondering if you had the math homework? You're my girlfriend! You're supposed to help me!
I'm so sorry.
Let's do this again. Alright, take your
work. We are. Can you be like,
no,
so, alright man, you made the band, man.
I'm gonna do it. Hey, man.
Let's get high together.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Congratulations, man. That was awesome.
Oh, shit.
All you had to say was thank you.
Should I have actually high? That was really awesome, man. Congratulations.
Thanks, man. Did I make the band?
Yeah, you did.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Thanks, man. How you doing?
Okay, ow. Do that again.
Whoa, where do you think you're going?
Over there.
Are you a... Oh, shit. Because I'm definitely checking you out.
Ew.
What are you doing Saturday night?
Not hanging out with you.
Fair enough.
You guys didn't introduce each other.
Gary's gonna flip when he... or hears this. I'm sorry.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Guys, you're gonna flip. You can't go out with this drummer again, you slut.
Sorry.
Oh my god.
We're just having fun flirting a little bit.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I don't think you should be doing that.
Who do you
pal?
Who are you to think anything of me?
What are you wearing? You look like an idiot.
It's called a tank top.
Why do you smack people all the time? Is that your favorite thing to do, huh?
Shorty? My favorite thing to do. Just kidding.
Huh? Yeah, you like... You're not short?
I'm 5'3". Like
5'3"? I'm a foot...
I want to be interviewed. Kevin, Liam doesn't want to be interviewed in front of lockers.
I want to bring up the cat thing as well.
Wait, no, don't start it like that.
Say hello.
Hello.
Say, my name is Kevin.
Go ahead.
What?
Do it you want to.
Shoot it again, come on, you're an idiot.
No, just
the idiot.
Okay.
Brian, I'm very disappointed in you. What you have a month away from graduation. You haven't handed in anything. I hope you like summer school this year. I hope you like traveling over to Elmont to go to summer school. This is ridiculous. I'm disappointed in you. Wait, look at me. What are you looking at? That's your problem. You look at girls all the time. You're not doing your work. I am disappointed in you, Nick. This is ridiculous. You got a month away from graduation. You're just letting it slip aside. You're going to go to summer school this year. I hope you like going to Elmont. All because you're going to do a movie critique. It's ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Stop the foot. Look at me. That's your problem. You look at girls all the time. You don't worry about your work. Get your priorities in order.
Oh, fell!
Joanna!
That's not my name!
Violet.
What? I'm pregnant. Slut? That explains the morning after shirt. Bitch, don't even. Whatever. But don't worry, I already called on TV. We got this.
Well, then you're good. That explains the X.
I have to tell you a secret.
What happened?
I'm pregnant.
Slut!
Who are you?
Get the fuck out of here!
Oh my god, who's the father?
Obviously it's Nick.
Well, are you wearing an aftershirt?
No. You're wearing his aftershirt?
What's going on, bro?
Oh, calm down, man. I'm not gonna do anything.
At least yes, first.
Yeah. Oh,
who's talking to you?
Why are we holding hands?
I don't know. At least yes, first.
No one asked you. What are you fucking saying this? Shit. Now we gotta get...
No.
He's deadly.
You fucking did this to her, you bitch.
I was like, what?
Go ahead, I gotta change that.
You fucking did this to her, bitch.
Yeah, so, you're supposed to ask me. Oh my god.
I got it.
Hold on a second.
You're so good! Oh my god, do you have like a band or something?
No doubt.